the future of self-driving car, in my personal opinion, is basically how to figure out to deal with human, right? Human uncertainty. If everybody's AD car, you know, we're good. It's very easy to dispatch it. You go for a cycle next. My take that the future of the remaining challenge basically, you know, resides in how to deal with human uncertainty, which you know, in this case we call human behavior, human prediction, intentions, how to forecast collisions. As car OEM, we definitely care about this. You know, we care about where the collision, where the risk, where, you know, this unsafe part is happening right now.